I don't want them touching me. You know, on a first date, come on, that's gross.
I hate it when guys try to come up you, like make this slick move as if it's some stunt or something.
They think it's so easy to win you over, like, I'm gonna buy you some flowers and I'm just gonna take off my clothes and you're gonna be all into me like that. Ah! They try and kiss you and they have this mask on their face. I mean, it's like, what? Do they have germs? I mean, are they supposed to be in some kind of operating room, like a surgeon or something?
Put their hands on your shoulders, and even before they get to know you, it's gross. And even worse, like, put their lips on you. They think they're so Hollywood, like, they just move in, like, ugh.